DJ Zinhle has just revealed something that we did not know. We already knew that she had a very special place for Oskido in her heart, but we definitely did not think it will go as far as family. We know that Oskido has definitely been a mentor to DJ Zinhle, especially since she was signed to Kalawa Jasmine. In 2015, she opened up about their relationship and called him her hero and mentor. That must mean something. My hero, despite everything he has achieved, he still treats everyone with the utmost respect. His kindness is humbling. Learning from him every day is an honor, she wrote. Hello, T-Squad. Now, she recently revealed that when she told Oskido about her pregnancy with Cairo, he immediately gave her 200,000 rands, and that to her was a beautiful thing, and also felt like he was very concerned about what will happen to her now that she is pregnant. So upon her planning to tell him about her pregnancy, she says she wishes he would also feel like that again and give her money, way more than 200,000 rand, she says. Zinhle did mention that she is a lover of money, right? Well, it surely seems like the 37-year-old DJ Zinhle is so old, but doesn't get treated like one, or even act like she is when it comes to her pregnancy. From her mother calling her a baby, to her feeling so anxious and scared to tell her family, and Oskido too, about her pregnancy. However, she did reveal that the last time he was not angry at all. But why would Oskido be angry at a 37-year-old successful DJ and businesswoman over her second pregnancy? She must be a very lovable soul to be treated as such. Could there be another 200k from Uncle Oskido, I believe? That's it for now, T-Squad, and do leave your comments down below. I love you.